What do you, can I ask your question?
Okay, we're ready now.
What do you like to talk about, music or your acting?
Anything. I don't care. I like to talk about myself. It's like my favorite thing to do.
All right, so what do you do on a Monday night? What TV show are you watching?
You know, I don't really watch a lot of TV, but when I watch it, it's Smash and The Voice.
I hear you say that. You and Blake are good buddies.
Yeah, we're good, and I love to hear what he's gonna say. And I love every time there's a song, he's like, never heard of that song. And like, I love it because, I mean, every time I hang out with he and Miranda in Nashville, they always like, we're going to karaoke, either Winners
really?
Or karaoke. Yeah, they love karaoke. And Blake, or in LA, I've done karaoke with him. And he will know the entire country catalog. He will know it all, like old stuff, new stuff, he will know it all. I mean, you play like, he didn't know the Piano Man.
No!
And we made him sing it.
How could he not know the Piano Man?
He didn't know the Piano. I was like, what? Yeah. Who doesn't know? It's Billy Joel. Like, even Garth Brooks covers Billy Joel.
Oh, said Elton John.
So I think only song that he would know would be Shameless or When the Rain is Blowing in Your Face. That song.
Yeah.
How could he not know the Piano Man? I'm still stuck on that. Really?
I don't know. Because he's not a piano man, he's a guitar man.
Oh, yeah, okay. Because we had Gwen in here, who was on his team.
Oh, yeah. She was in my room hanging out last
night. And what were you guys doing?
Drinking Fireball.
Fireball.
Okay, that's where are you going to be next? Because we can go Fireball. Yeah. Have you agreed with everyone he sent home?
I haven't been watching completely.
Okay, so, nice.
I want to hear one of you.
But you know what? I will say, out of all the judges, I actually think he has the best ear.
Oh, really?
I think he has one of the best ears. Like, he can go...
He can hear and tell it.
He really is listening for pitch, and he's, you know... My deal is when I watch that, I look for performance. Can you see it through their eyes? Like,
I said last year when he first started, I sent him a text. I was like, listen, I got some notes for some people on your team. I'll just send them to you.
Oh, my God.
Use them if you don't.
He's like, shut up. But he retweets a lot of your stuff.
Yeah,
you're pretty funny. I want to hear one of your voices, like the
Cooter County. Yeah, people say Cooter County, country, Quacky County. It's Cooter.
Okay, so it sounds not.
So you want to know about my Cooter?
Yeah. No. Yeah. See, this is what I'm talking about.
That
this is why you and Blake get along.
Something different.
Yeah. Exactly.
What do you want me to do? Like a voice?
I want you to do. I want you to do that character.
Which one?
Cooter.
No, they're all, there's
oh,
like,
yeah.
There's like 10 characters.
Okay, the
old lady.
Yes, yeah. Do that.
The old lady's name is Unita Biscuit. Hello, hi Tulsa, I'm Unita Biscuit and you're listening to...
K95.
And I'm still alive, but I do have flatulence.
Then, I love pretty girls that have sense of humor.
Isn't that the best?
Yes.
I just love pretty girls,
yeah.
So.
I like pretty girls that have a sense of humor. I like girls that have a sense of humor.
Right.
Yeah, you have to.
I know, but there are a lot of girls who just aren't funny.
They can't be.
I mean, no offense to women out there. I think this is the problem. Women tend to be more sensitive,
mm-hmm.
and they don't laugh at themselves as much. They take things to heart. As soon as a girl can laugh at themselves and can laugh at the world around them,
mm-hmm.
this, the better time they will have getting a guy.
Yep.
And the more they will enjoy life.
Yeah.
That's
and I used
good
to be
advice.
One of, like, real sensitive about this or that or, you know, I never put people down.
Right.
Because there's no reason for that. Mm-hmm. But I make fun of myself.
And if you can do that and have fun at it, life is just
yeah, because it's, fun. I mean, geez. I mean, I'm just stuck in this body for a limited time,
right.
And then I'm out of here.
For a limited right. time only.
For a limited time only, my spirit is in there. And then it will leave this body. And I might as well have fun in it, right?
Yeah, totally.
And I
that's some good advice, actually.
I can't be, like, so serious about... I mean, it's just life.
Right.
Okay.
I agree.
Have fun with life.
I'm Unita Biscuit. They play today's best country. That's why I spell country. K95.